You have a very famous piece, The Air on the G String, which is truly one of his most beautiful pieces. It is, but it's beautiful and worth real focus. What did you do this transcription?
Yes, every piece I did the transcriptions myself, because I think it's important. I study the score and I do the transcriptions, so I know each note, why each note is there on the score, so I know how to play them.
The singing quality of the guitar, I mean, that must be, certainly with a pianist, that's the most important thing,
yes.
Is somehow to fool the string into lasting longer than it really does. Is that the hardest thing?
Yeah, I think it's the hardest thing on the plucked instrument. Actually, it's harder than piano because you have pedal.
That's true.
We don't have pedal. So I think on the plucked instrument, to make it sing, it's most difficult and it's very important.
What is the secret to that?
The secret is you sing, your desire to make it singing. You have to sing it, sing in your heart, and that will take your hands, your fingers closer to where you want. Thank you.